Myself, PV Ekhande, working as assistant professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering at Walchand of Technology, Solapur. Today, we'll study regarding the completion of projections of planes. We'll take the problem related to the description in which the angle or certain data related to the certain plane is given. And at the end of this session, students will be able to draw the problems of projections of planes related to the description which is given in the question. Now, we'll consider the rectangle ABCD is given, for which the two side dimensions are known to us. Those are given to us, that is 50 mm and 70 mm, means 50 is the smaller side and larger side is 70 mm for this rectangular plane ABCD. Now, this rectangular plane with that side is kept on one of its side in vertical plane, and we have to complete the projections for this plane when its surface of the plane is inclined to vertical plane in such a way that the front view of the plane appears as a square. Now, first we have to consider regarding the angle where angle will be obtained in which side, because the surface makes angle with vertical plane. So, that is to be completed in the top view, means with respect to xy line we have to complete that on the bottom side, and on the front view side we will get the shape of that as a square. Now, here first we have to consider the resting of the plane which is given in the question, because depending upon that we have to complete the first stage true shape for this plane either on the front view or the top view side. Before that, first we will complete the xy line, and with respect to this xy line we will proceed to complete the projections for this square plane. First step in which we are going to consider the plane in the true shape, that is to be completed on the front view side, because the resting is given on the vertical plane and the resting is given on smaller side. So, we have to complete the front view with the 30 mm side as a vertical line over there, and 50 mm is a side in the horizontal direction. So, this 70 mm and 50 mm is the smaller side. So, 50 we will consider over here and 70 is obtained on this side. So, this will be a completion of front view of the rectangle with the sides 70 mm and 50 mm. Now, this plane is ABCD, so we will write the corner positions as a ABCD on the front view side, and this plane will have the edge view in the top view which will have the resting on the xy line itself, because it is the plane which is resting on vertical plane. So, that's why we will obtain this as a AH point, BH point, CH point and DH point, and this plane is indicating edge view over here, whereas this view is a true shape of the plane. Now, the plane angle is not given, rather the plane shape is given in the question, which is as a square in the second stage, when we will consider the rotation of this rectangular plane by resting the one of edge, that is one of the smaller side, that is AB, on vertical plane. Where to rotate this, where to shift the position of CH in such a way that the square is obtained in the second stage. The angle is not given, so we cannot complete the line at this location at certain angle. Rather, where to proceed in the different way, where to complete the second stage of this as a square by considering its shifting in the second stage. So we'll consider the projections of these over here. On the projections of this in the second stage, we'll locate the point A over here. Accordingly, the B point will be obtained over here. And now, instead of rectangle of 50 by 70, it is appearing as a square over here. So this smaller side is 50, and we'll have the rotation of the plane with respect to this side, will get reduction in the view over there. Means this CD line will go on shifting in the left hand direction towards the AB when we'll have the rotation of this. And because of that, the location of this will be obtained at 50 mm distance from this A point at certain location. So for that, we'll first locate the point 50 mm on this projector. So this is a point which is obtained at 50 mm for completion of square. So with respect to this, then we'll complete the square, which is the view obtained after rotation of this plane. So this is the front view which is obtained as a square with the distance 50 mm. And the point which is shifted from this towards the A is DF point over here. So this is AF, BF, and this last corner is CF. Now, where to project or where to locate these points in the top view side? For that, first we'll have the projection of this, and on the projection of this AB point, we'll get the position of AH and BH. Now, to obtain the position of CH and DH, we have to project the point from this, and on the projector of this, we have to then locate the point CH and DH. And for locating CH and DH point on this projector, which is drawn from CF and DF, we have to mark the edge view from this first top view to the second top view by considering the length of the edge view. So this length of the edge view, we are going to shift on this side because edge view length remains same. So this 70 mm is the edge view of the plane. So that 70 mm distance will mark on this side. So this 70 mm distance will be obtained over here. And at 70 mm distance, we'll get the position of DH and CH. And when we'll complete the line connecting these two points, this is top view of the plane when the rectangular plane is indicating the front view as a square. Normally, what happens in the question, you'll be given the angle of the plane, and then you will be obtaining the position of the plane in the adjacent view, and then there will be the angle given for the resting edge. But in this, that is somewhat in the reverse way. The plane shape is given and where to complete the edge view. So is it clear to you right now? Because where to take the plane position when the resting is given on the vertical plane on its one of the edge, right? That is on front view side, you have to complete the true shape of the plane. So this is completion of the problem. And the angle made by the plane with FRP will be this angle, which we can have the calculation if it is asked in the question. Now in this that is not asked, but this angle is, the angle which is obtained is 45 degrees. So angle obtained is 45 degrees. So for this, the reference is taken from Davade's book. Thank you.